for the entrance of the bride.
You're the strongest person I know, and I know you think that I am, but I'm man enough to say strong and tough is different. I feel safe when I sleep because of your prayers. You fill me to the point nothing else tastes like what God has blessed your hands to prepare for me. And you make my heart stop every day I see you, as if we first met. I adore you for more than what you've accomplished, just simply because God made you for me. It hasn't always been sweet, but we've always prayed. And that's more the reason we can stand here as a living testimony.
Take me back in the days when loving was pure. Love ain't going away, love is always.
And I am so happy that you found Ron. And he is definitely the seventh member of the Wolfpack. The eighth member of the Wolfpack. And you know, Ron, we love you. All the correction, all the protection. And I just wish you guys many, 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 many more. And I'm ready for the 5 year.
I'm so ready to promise my all. I'm so ready to give till the day that my life is no more.
At the end of the day, Jazz and Stacks, y'all know I don't do the talking too much, but I love y'all. Bro, you've been my brother since day one. I appreciate you for even bringing Jazz in this. I love y'all unit, what y'all got going on, and we're going to ride it. It's up there. That's it.
My dreams and get down on one knee, love. Say you'll be all I need and then ask me to marry you, my love.
Who gives this bride to be recommitted and rededicated to her groom?
I am Maurice Marcellus, her son.
I'm so ready to love, I'm so ready to promise my heart. I'm so ready to give.
Wedding vow renewals are not meant to be a second wedding. Most people have them at different milestones in their marriage. And you all have chosen to do this because, as you said, Ron, it's something that God delighted in having you all do.
Let's last forever. Let's last forever.
I look at y'all as one. Thank you for being God-fearing people and always being unselfish. Unselfless, and loving everybody that you come in contact with.
We proudly reintroduce Jasmine and Ronald DuPont. Everybody
allow
give up a round of applause.
Introduce myself. Allow me to reintroduce myself. My name is Ho.
Hey,
hey to the OP.
Hey, God, Jazz.
I used to move snowflakes by the up.
Hey.
I guess even back then you can call me CEO of the.
Uh-oh! Fresh out
the
frying pan
into the fire. I be the music
man's
number one supplier. Fly it in a piece of paper, bearing my name.
Wear
my chain.
That's right!
Hey. Yeah! Yes. No one can do it better. I check channel like
go
a phone.
Dad. Go
up.
Dad!
Go Dad! Go Dad! Finish your breakfast. So that's what I'ma do. Take you back to the dude with the Lexus. Fast forward the jewels and the necklace. Let me tell you dudes what I do to protect
yes.
this. Shoot at you actors like movie directors.
And what a blessing it is to have found my person. The one that understands me down to my core. We've laughed, we've cried, but most importantly, we've prayed for and with each other. I can't wait to see what our future holds. And just know that I vow to be right here by your side for a couple of forevers.
So as these witnesses are in heaven and earth, with great anticipation, We look forward to celebrating the rest of your lives. And you may now kiss your bride for life. Let's thank God for Mr. and Mrs. Ronald DuPont.
I'll be giving.